But I could say, for example, even though I'm looking and talking to you, it'll affect her, which is what I love about hypnosis. It's like a magic trick. It's unlike a magic trick. I have to do the magic trick to you. In this case, it's psychology, because her subconscious and all of our subconsciouses are always listening. If I just look at you and say, the moment I snap my fingers, that laughter will come back now.
Yeah.